A Texarkana, Arkansas teen drowns in Lake Wright Patman on Thursday. Texas game wardens were called around 5 p.m. Investigators say a group of friends were jumping off the dock into the lake.
They say Dorian Neal resurfaced, but then he began to struggle. His friends called 911 and his body was recovered around 7 p.m. A GoFundMe has been started to help the family pay for funeral expenses. You can find a link on our website, ktalnews.com.